I boycott kids' lemonade stands. I'm not a fan of small business owners.